Hi, everybody. Tweets here. This is kind of funny, but I have a review, and it's kind of funny. It's called the Tata holder. Okay? All right. And this is what it is. Do you know what it is? No, I can't show you. I'll get banned from YouTube. I mean, I can show you, but I can't show you. Okay. Seen it on an infomercial, but bought it cheaper from China. Actually, good concept. You know. All right. You can imagine what these are for now. All right. No, this isn't for boxing. It isn't for your face. It isn't cosmetical. All right. You wrap it around your neck. It's a hammock for your boobies. All right, it's called the Tata holder. I'm serious now. I know you're laughing, and you're only so you're crazy, but look it up. Tata. I spell it. Wait, I'm looking. T-A-T-A. The Tata holders. Actually, I seen it on Dr. Oz, and I thought, I don't think I'm sure women of all breast size have, might have issues with maybe, perspiration under their breasts or whatever, but this is, I don't know. I guess they said ditch the bra and use your Tata. So there you go. They come in all different colors and stuff like that. I guess in the summer, this kind of might be cool. Under your tanks and stuff like that. And, I don't know. But, or around the house when you're not going anywhere. Comfy. But I could only get, because, I'm not perky. They ain't perky no more. They're old. And they're like a foot lower than where they should be. But the still size, I don't buy them from China. If you're going to get the real thing. And unless you're young and your boobs are up to here, mine are down to the knees already. So, this was a nice idea. And the one that I was able to fit in just to see, it was actually nice and comfy in there. Probably good to sleep. It's actually a really nice idea. But, this won't cut it for where I got to reach mine to. So, but is it a nice idea? Yeah, they're called Tata holders. So, if you need your bazoons held, I'm serious. I am not joking with you. You could Google it. You could look it up. Dr. Oz has it on. They sell them. It's called the Tata holders. They hold your boobs. They keep you from sweating. They keep perspiration. They're comfy. They're cute. You can wear them, anyway, sleep time and lounging around. I don't know, but for right now, I think this will make a good little place for my hamster to sleep in. So in his cage, so I can cut it in half and he'll have two separate houses. So, hey, if you can hang in there low, don't need the whatever. Either out of the sizes from what there's actually no particular size. So I don't know if the one made here is going to be made any longer or not, because I really, really would love, to have one where I can, that I could, that could even, where I can fit them in. And not the cup part, this part, but just because they're so low, I can lift them up enough to get them in there. It needs to be longer, to reach around. Because look, you reach around your neck, look, it's just right. And even when you pull them down, they ain't here anymore, they down south. So I was all excited about this. We'd have a little comfy thing and this would be great for whatever, sleeping and stuff and whatever, relaxing and, keeping the girls nice and, nice and dry and everything. And, like I said, I guess you don't have to be, to have that problem, you have to be a larger breasted woman. You could, whatever. I guess I better get off this subject, but I had to show you about the new Tata holders. That's what it's called. I guess it's kind of like a one-size-fits-all. I did buy it from China, so this means this could be, crap for size-wise. Maybe the original ones, I think, are like, I don't know, if they're like $20. I only paid like $4, and I think, on eBay, so they might actually have where they would fit, and I would have to see. But, a good concept if it would work, and, colors and stuff like that. So I want you to know this is out there. In case you do want to ever try it, or your hamster needs a home. you know, what they won't think of and what I won't buy. All right, everybody, tweets here. Another review. Please. You got to laugh and thumbs this one up, okay? All right, everybody. Yes, I've gone mad. Bye.